just the one at a time.
I wish
that same far off. Destruction that was brought upon our homes. Jack has been home all day. The baker proceeded to tell us how he feared there was a giant in the world. I can recognize a giant in yourself. I can go to your house.
You'll do no such thing.
Any help would be...
I'm sorry, but you'll be enough for us. No one cared when there was a giant in my backyard. I don't remember you volunteering to come to our aid.
A giant in your backyard is one thing. A crushed home is another.
Listen, young man. Giants never strike the same house twice. I wouldn't care.
Anyway, I'll take this for a long time. When the Mayor reached the castle, it was the princess who greeted this news.
Excuse me, madam. This small man insists on seeing you.
Princess, there's been a giant spot in the land.
Well, where did you see a giant?
What exactly did you
see? Then how do you know that there is a giant?
There are footprints. Our house is crushed.
It could have been a number of things. A couple.
Wait.
Do you remember a giant not long ago descending from a beanstalk?
Yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. I'll show you the door.
Please, wait. My child was very hard to come by. His safety is of great importance.
Are we entirely free now?
Yes.
I'll take this music with the prince when he returns. Thank you. I'm going off to sell the harp, Jack.
Mother, no!
Listen, we don't want this harp around here where there's a giant on the loose.
Look, I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we've had our fill of giants.
But Mother, if I can help...
Enough! Promise me you won't leave your surroundings.
But Mother, I'm a man now.
You're still a little boy in your mother's eyes. I want you to promise. Promise!
My promise?
What happened to your house?
We've had a baking accident.
Well, I guess Granny will have to do without the bread and sweets. Besides, I know I can carry.
Why such a load?
Oh, I'm moving in with Granny. We had an accident too. I came home to find her house collapsed, as if some big wind blew it. I couldn't find my mother anywhere.
Oh no.
So I salvaged what I could, and now I'm off.
Oh, good friends, what news have you? What if Mother's grave? What kind of trouble? Oh no, I can't investigate. A princess isn't supposed to go to the woods unescorted. Good idea. I'll disguise myself and go see what's wrong. Thank you, birds. We'll take you to Granny's.
Fine, I'll take you.
I don't need anyone to take me. I've come many times
before. He's fine, we'll all take him.
brings you into the wood today?
I'm investigating news of a giant.
You? Investigating news of a giant? That is business for your father.
Well, what brings you into the wood?
My Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
She's a changed woman. She's been subject to hysterical fits of crying. Moods that no soul can predict. I don't know what to do.
What a pity.
Cigarette.
She remains well.
Does she? Now, brother, please tell me what you're really doing here.
High in a tower like yours was, but higher the beauty of sleep. But all round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen. I found a casket entirely of glass.
No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it. I'm made in a lapse. Just as unwavable,
what unmistakable agony is the way always barred.
She is skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep. Always in thromost to anything almost or something asleep. If it were not for the thicket.
A thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest.
The craziest thicket apart with a stick.
Guess what, even one cricket's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
Dwarves?
Dwarves
are very upsetting.
Not forgetting the task's unachievable. Mountains unscalable. If it's conceivable, but unavailable.
Thank you. husband.
There is the lad here. We haven't seen the lad.
I want the lad who climbed the beanstalk.
Oh, we'll fetch it for you right away. Don't move.
It was you who destroyed our house, not a great wind. It's because of you I have no mother.
And who destroyed my house? That boy asked for shelter, and then he stole our gold, our hen, and our harp. Then he killed my husband. I must avenge the wrongdoings.
We're not responsible for him.
You're wasting your breath.
She's right. You can't reason with a dumb giant.
Not all giants are dumb. Give me the boy.
We told you he's not here.
The girl's telling the truth.
I know he's there, and I'm going to wait right here until he's delivered to me.
The giant, who was nearsighted, remained convinced she had found the plan. There was no course of action among them.
Put a spell on her. I no longer have my powers. If I did, you think I'd be standing here? With all of you? Now, we'll have to give her someone.
Who?
The steward! It's within his line of duty to sacrifice his life!
No. Oh. I'm not giving up my life anyway.
Oh, don't take it personal.
I'm waiting.
You must understand, these were not people familiar with making decisions. Their past experience in the woods had in no way prepared them to deal with a force this great.
How about a blind girl instead?
How dare you?
Well, I'm out of that misery.
You're not that miserable.
Oh.
What are you talking about?
The giant doesn't want a woman. Oh, fine. What do you suggest we do?
I'm still waiting.
It is interesting to examine the moral issue at question here. The finality of stories such as these dictates. Sorry, I tell the story. I'm not part of it.
That's right.
One of us.
Always on the outside. That's my rule. You must understand, there must always be someone on the outside.
Well, now you're getting on the inside.
You're making a big mistake.
Nonsense.
You need an objective observer to pass the story along.
Some of us don't like the way you've been telling it.
And if you drag me into this mess, you'll never know my whole story ends. You will be lost. Wait, he's right. Do you think it'll be fun when you have to tell it yourself?
Wait, stop! He's right! Let him go! Get that away!
Now,
that's better.
You don't want to live in a world of chaos. There must always be...
He's a lad!
Promise me you won't let him be hurt. As I stand here on the desk door.
I'll do all that I can.
girls?
You'll never make it. We have to get through this together.
Some people are pronounced battle giants, and others are not. That's not my constitution. And as long as I can be of no help, I'm going to hide. I'll be fine in the end.
Not always.
I hope the giant steps on them all.
You shouldn't say that. You were thinking the same thing.
This is terrible. We just saw three people die.
Oh, since when did you become so squeamish?
How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf's not the same.
Ask a wolf's mother.
Stop it.
I suggest we find that boy and give the giant what she wants.
But if we give her the boy, she'll kill him too.
And if we don't, she'll kill half the kingdom.
One step at a time. Maybe if he apologizes, makes amends.
Yes, returns the stolen goods.
Yes.
You people are so blind. It's because of that boy that the giant roaming around our kingdom. So while you continue talking about the problem, I'll find that boy and I'll serve him to the giant for lunch.
Are we going to let her feed the boy to the giant?
No.
I'll find him first.
I'll go too.
No, we're just here with the baby.
We'll thin out. It'll increase our chances of finding him. You sniff the baby. I don't want you going about the woods.
You're going to trust our child with her? What if the giants return here?
The giant will not harm them, I know.
What if?
But what if? But what if? Will only a giant's footsteps stop your arguing?
You will stay with the baby.
Do you two always argue like that?
Not always.
Seems like you do. And there's nothing wrong with an argument.
Oh, I see.
Milky! Milky!
That's him!
Jack!
Milky!
Stay with the baby.
But I want to come.
No, I don't want you going about the woods.
Don't go too far, please.
I'll only go 100 paces. If I don't find him by then, I'll come right back here, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Jack! Jack!
Jack! Jack! Seems to be the trouble, man.
The tree has fallen. Mother's grave destroyed.
Sorry.
My wishes have just been crushed.
Don't say that.
It's true. You wouldn't understand.
Well, you can't stay here. There's giant in the woods.
I'm certain that the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. Probably off seducing some young maiden somewhere.
What?
I thought that's what princes do.
Not all princes.
Dirty. You are the princess!
Please, get up, get up. I'm not a princess here.
What do you need to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard? The castle's been sat upon by a giant.
And the prince?
There's been no sign of the prince. Come on. Be safe with me. Where's my wife?
She said she would only go 100 paces.
Which direction did she go? I'll go find her.
I don't remember.
Ow!
Look who I found!
Please don't let her give me to the giant.
It's not our fault the giant wants you.
You're hurting me.
Let go of him.
Leave him alone.
Where did you find this? Where's my wife?
She's dead.
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. She was under a tree.
He was crying over her as if she were his own mother.
How awful.
How could this happen?
I buried her in a brooklet.
I know I shouldn't have let her go alone.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now it's time we get this boy to the giant before we're all so much as dead meat.
Keep away from him.
No.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He is going to the giant, and I'm taking him.
Yes, he's the one to blame. He's the reason there's a giant left missing. My wife is dead.
But it was my fault. I was getting those beans who served me to try to bring the town more things to the town. Those beans served me.
not. It's true. Wait a minute, though, I only sold the building and my cow back from you.
Yes.
Don't worry, those beans by the house was cursed. She managed to come up with the curse. We cursed.
Your father's fault that the curse got placed in the place, got cursed in the first place.
No, it's his fault.
No.
It was his fault.
No, yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though, I chopped up the beans gone right. That's clear, both how many beans gone, then one square is how did the second guy get down here in the first place?
Second place, yes, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean.
No, I didn't, because I gave it.
So that's her fault.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So that's her fault.
No,
then whose is it?
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes from the one who happened to the bean. Is you?
You mean that whole bean that your wife bought, dear, but I never knew it, so I crawled up on there. So that's her fault.
But it's her fault.
But
and it isn't my hat on.
What if you hadn't gone back up again?
We were eating.
You were greedy. Did you need that hen?
Well, I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault. Yes, and what about the farm bean?
The farm, yeah, she went in every time.
Princess.
Wait! Alright, come on, guys.
told you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
You! You're the reason all this has happened.
I strayed into that garden to give your mother a gift. And I foolishly took those beads for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? When your mother died, I ran away from my guilt. Now, aren't you making the same mistake? Aren't you running away?
No.
No more questions, please. No more tests. Comes the day you say what for. Curses, all those lies, false hopes, goodbyes.
surprise.
Oh, good friends. I need your help now more than ever. What's important enough that we find a way to kill the giant? How could you help? You could do that? How could I ever thank you, birds?
You can talk to birds.
The birds will help.
How?
When the giant returns, they'll attack her and peck out her eyes till she's blind.
Who would that do?
Then you can surprise her, strike her, or whatever you do to kill a giant.
When she's blind, then she'll stagger about.
She'll get angry.
And she'll crush us all.
Smear the ground with pitch. We'll lure her to an area smeared with pitch. Her shoes will stick, and she won't be able to move.
And I will strike her from behind.
Strike her from where?
Yes, where?
A tower.
What tower?
An old tower, between those two oak trees.
Yes, send her to the tower.
All right, we have to do something. We don't have long. It'll be dark soon.
Here. I'm excited.
Come on.
Oh, no. Now. Don't cry, little one. I know. You want your mother.
Hello.
The giant went in that direction.
My darling, I didn't recognize it was you. What are you doing in those old clothes? And with a child? We must go back to the castle at once. There's a giant on the loose.
The giant has already been to the castle.
What? No! Are you alright? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe because I'm not your only love, am I?
I mean, I love you. I do. But yes, it's true.
If you love me, why have you strayed?
So I thought if I had you, I would never wish for more. There's part of me is as content and as happy as ever before, but there continually remains a part of me that always wishes for more.
I have, on occasion, wanted more, but that doesn't mean I went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. And I didn't ask to be born a king. And besides, I'm not perfect. I'm only human.
I think you should go.
Leave? But I do love you.
Consider that I've been lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Your house was a dream. Now I want something in between. Please leave.
I shall always love the maiden who ran away.
And I, the faraway prince.
They're almost finished. You see over there between those two towers? When the giant comes, we have to send her over there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tower too.
I'm glad you're here to help me.
What's wrong? My granny's gone.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
I think my granny and my mother would be upset with me.
Why?
Because they said to always make them proud, and here I'm about to kill somebody.
Not somebody, a giant who's been doing harm.
Yeah, but the giant's a person. Aren't we to show forgiveness? Mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother cannot fight.
until my mother hears I've slain the giants.
Check. Mother's dead.
Dead? Was she killed by the giants?
She was killed by the Prince of Stewart, trying to protect him.
Oh no, why would he do that? Can no one bring her back?
No one.
Once we slay the giants, I will slay him.
He will do no such thing.
Why? He shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
I guess not.
Then he must die.
No.
Why not?
Because that's wrong.
What he did is wrong. He should be punished.
He will be punished.
How?
Quit asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Fine, then kill him. Wait, no, don't kill him.
Mother isn't here.
Thank you.
hope that there'll be no more killing.
Where am I to go? I have no one to take care of me.
It's time, Jack.
No, it's not. I will take care of you.
You will?
Yes. I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. No. I want a friend and a pet.
Of course. Well, I don't know where to go, so I'm moving with you.
Oh, no.
It'll be fun.
It's hardly good.
And you shall join us, too.
I'll gladly help you with your house. There are times when I actually enjoy cleaning. How proud your wife would have been of you.
I've said it myself whenever it gets on over. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
How am I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just call them a child.
Just call them a child.
Look. How it all happened. Be father and mother. You'll know what to do.
Hello?
Sometimes people leave you.
Don't sleep, 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 don't sleep